We all love Jira, right? It's just like your dream workplace where you walk in happy every morning. The place where you can do amazing things with your colleagues as a team. Coffee is free, and you've even got access to the on-site gym to do some very useful exercise. Collaboration in the Jira office is super easy. You can share your issues with anyone and notify them when something important happens. Well, almost anyone. Trouble comes when you need to notify your customers or someone outside your Jira.
Do you think the team finishes the project?
I don't think so.
It is also tricky when you want to customize the email sent from Jira, or when you want to send issue attachments, or when you want different notification rules on different issues in your project, or when you want to... Here comes Jira Email This Issue in the picture to rescue you. With Jira Email This Issue, or Yeti as many call it, you can send issues and email to anybody inside or out Jira with a click of a button. But that's not all. With the Email Template Editor, you can customize your own email templates so the raw details of your issue will transform into a clean, customer-friendly email. Someone sends an email? Simply configure Yeti Mail Handler to transform emails to issues or comments with all fields initialized. So what are you waiting for? Get your free trial and learn how much more you can achieve with Yeti.